Unit 5, Travel. Chapter 19, Means of Transport and Safety.
Hello students, I'm here to tell you about means of transport we use to travel.
We cannot walk from one place to another to cover long distances. We need to use various means of transport to go from one place to another. Let's read about different means of transport. Land transport. We use some vehicles to travel on land. They are known as means of land transport. Car, bus, bicycle, auto rickshaw, scooter, motorcycle. In rural areas, people use tongas and bullock carts. Tonga, bullock cart, rail transport. Those means of transport that run on rail tracks are called means of rail transport. Train, metro train. Do you know? Metro runs in Mumbai and Delhi. Water transport. There are some means of transport that sail on water. They are known as means of water transport. They are used to travel from one country to another. Boat, ship, air transport. It is the fastest means of transport. Those means of transport that fly in air are called means of air transport. They are used to travel very long distances in a short period of time. Aeroplane, helicopter, beast of burden. Animals are also used to carry goods and people in some places. They are called beasts of burden. Camels are used in deserts to carry people. Elephants are used to carry heavy logs of wood in the forest. In hilly areas, mules are used to carry people and loads. Do you know? Rockets are used to go to very, very far away places like the moon. Safety on road. You should be active and alert while traveling on road. Always walk on the footpath. Always walk on the right side of the road if there is no footpath. Do not cross the road by running. Always cross the road at zebra crossing. Always look on the left side and right side before crossing the road. Always follow the traffic lights. Chapter backup. We use some vehicles to travel on land known as land transport. Means of transport that run on rail tracks are called rail transport. Means of water transport are used to travel from one country to another. Animals are also used to carry people and goods at some places.